نجاتنا فتمسكي بعواه كي لا نغرقا.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونستهديه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، ونشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. أما بعد، يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام، إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطيع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. We commence by praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We send peace, blessings and salutation upon Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his entire household, his companions and everyone is following him up to the day of judgment. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them all, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us as well. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Respected viewers, the journey of Quran, Q Factor Season 5. It seems that the journey has begun long time ago, but the time has flown so quickly. The journey of the Quran, when we recite the Quran, when we hear the recitation of the Quran, we enjoy ourselves, we enjoy the recitations of the Quran, and it is indeed a blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Hundreds of students, hundreds of reciters from all over the UK, they have called the studio, they have recited with us beautiful recitations, but we've come to the end, and this is the final episode of Q Factor Season 5 for the teenager group, subhanallah. And alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed us with the Quran, with the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the biggest miracle for Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and the ummah, the nation of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. As we've been through the journey of the Quran through Q Factor Season 5, we've learned a lot about the Quran, we've learned a lot about how to get related with the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As our judges and our guests, they have said a lot of things about the Quran, about how to get connected with the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I'm sure all of you respected viewers, you remember these things. Alhamdulillah. As for the final, alhamdulillah, we will decide, and the judges, they will decide who is going through. But if definitely we will listen to a lot of reciters today. In our last episode, we've got 9 reciters who will be reciting, mashallah, very beautifully from different parts of the Quran. And I'm sure, respected viewers, whoever is watching Channel S and Q Factor Season 5, you will enjoy these, inshallah. But before we go through, inshallah, let us introduce you to our judges and our audience, inshallah. So before everything, I will introduce you to my judges. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. MashaAllah. On my left, Sheikh Anhar Ahmed, he is the teacher of Darul Hadith Latifi. How are you today? JazakAllah for your time and for your attendance here today. MashaAllah. On his left, Ustad Badr, Muhammad Badr. Assalamu alaikum. How are you, Ustad? He is the teacher in London East Academy. So, MashaAllah, JazakAllah khair again for your presence here, inshallah. And immediate on his left, inshallah, Sheikh Qadi Lutf al-Rahman.
Assalamu alaykum.
Alaykum assalam wa rahmatullah. My throat just hurting me. How are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
JazakAllah. And respected viewers, you know him. He is the Imam of Regent's Park Mosque. JazakAllah khair, every one of you, for your time, inshallah. And respected viewers, we've got our audience and the reciters, those we are waiting to listen to their recitation. Let's give them assalamu alaykum. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah. Inshallah. How are you, everyone? Alhamdulillah, for the reciters, I'm sure you are very confident and you are waiting for the recitation. And for the audience, mashallah, jazakumullah khair for your attendance here and for making the time to come here, inshallah, respected viewers. And alhamdulillah, respected viewers, I will tell the rules to our reciters and contestants, inshallah. Before that, I will go to our beloved judges to say some encouragement word and to give some pieces of advices to our reciters and to our viewers, obviously, inshallah. I would start with Sheikh Qadi Lutf al-Rahman.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I feel privileged to be actually in this program again this year. I can see, mashallah, many contestants, actually I know them, yes, from last year, and I can see they grew up, mashallah. I'm sure they're much more mature, even in terms of recitation of the Holy, sure, Quran. Alhamdulillah, this is a wonderful moment. This is the last stage of Q Factor this year. So I'm very much sure, I'm really determined that our young reciters will recite very well today, inshallah. I can see that they're well prepared and they have done lots of hard work. You know, I can tell by their faces, alhamdulillah. Yes. So let's see, inshallah, how it goes.
Jazakallah khair. Ustaz Muhammad Badr, if you can say a few words.
Assalamu alaikum. I mean, I was privileged to be judging here yesterday of the other junior final. And I can tell you, they set the standard this high, you know. So I'm expecting better today. Inshallah, no pressure. Inshallah.
Inshallah.
And you guys, mashallah, are a lot more experienced. You've been reciting, you've memorized a lot more, possibly. So inshallah, may the best win. But you are all winners, inshallah, in the eyes of Allah.
Inshallah, ya Rab. Sheikh Anhar Ahmed.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Firstly, I would like to congratulate you all for getting to the final. You've worked extremely well. After the telephone rounds, you came to the quarterfinals, and every time you went away and you improved, and you gave it your 100%, and alhamdulillah, you know, you all are winners, and inshallah, be calm, confident, okay, and all the best to you.
Inshallah, jazakumullah khaira, our judges. So in terms of the rules for today, every reciter, you will have to follow, inshallah. You'll get 7 minutes for your recitation, and then after that, you'll be asked 4 questions from the tajweed rules by our judges. Then you've got 4 extra minutes for your speeches, inshallah. And I'm sure every one of you are ready, inshallah. But before that, can I request one of our mashayikhs to give us a small recitation, just 3 minutes. I would request Sheikh Qadi Lutfur Rahman, 2-3 minutes, inshallah.
Okay. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ما كان على النبي من حرج فيما فرض الله له سنة الله في الذين خلوا من قبل وكان أمر الله قدرا مقدورا الذين يبلغون رسالات الله ويخشونه ولا يخشون أحدا إلا الله وكفى بالله حسيبا ما كان محمد أبا أحد من رجالكم ولكن رسول الله وخاتم النبيين وكان الله بكل شيء عليما يا أيها الذين آمنوا اذكروا الله ذكرا كثيرا وسبحوه بكرة وأصيلا هو الذي يصلي عليكم وملائكته ليخرجكم من الظلمات إلى النور كان بالمؤمنين رحيما.
حبل نجاتنا فتمسكي بعراه كي